1974, leading into the number one song of the year, I'd like to play for you a montage of 33 of the songs that have hit number one during our 12-month survey period. And here is that montage. Listen carefully and see how many of these number one songs you can identify.
If I could save time in a bottle, the first thing that I'd like to do. I'm a joker, I'm a smoker, I'm a midnight toker.
Freaking
A piece of 33 of the songs that have hit number one during Billboard's 12-month survey period for 1974. All except one, the top one. The song that comes in at the number one position in our countdown of the 100 top hits of 1974. Do you know what it is yet? Well, it was written by Marvin Hamlisch, and it was sung by Barbra Streisand. Here it is.